That's how that guy got in trouble last time.
Good shot. Now play it.
All right.
Run right straight back on the strip to our puller. Okay, here comes.
Okay, Paul, where do you want to go?
Rough.
Are we rolling?
Who's talking to me?
Don't fall. Pete.
Easy guys. Now come on.
Sorry.
Listen, I just can't tell who's talking to me.
Let's bow in prayer. Eternal God, our Father, we're grateful for these moments in which we give you thanks for Andrew Jackson, his purpose, his life, his meaning, and all that his rich life and family has given to us. We're grateful, and may we live up to the standards that he has so nobly set. Bless President Reagan, his life, his moments, his purpose, his life, and his direction, and may thy loving hand be upon him. Help all of us, O God, to live in such a way this day that in history these will be regarded as great times for our lovable nation. Go with us. In the name of Christ, our Lord, we pray. Amen.
Mr. President, we are particularly pleased to have you with us today to honor President Andrew Jackson on the 250th anniversary of his birth. You and he, although from different political parties, have much in common. Both Federalists, you both are very concerned about the economy, and you also share a desire for less governmental participation in the affairs of the American people. You also were fortunate both to have married charming, loving wives. We welcome you here, sir, and we thank you so much for being with us today on this special occasion.
Well, thank you very much. I'm pleased to be here.
And I say this for the majority of my viewers, and you know, I think along to the same place.
That's true.
Go ahead, Steve.
Ready? Present!
Hold on, hold on.